A water treatment project at Cannon Air Force Base is slated to begin next year. Now, in recent years, the base has been at the center of a water contamination scandal. That's after PFAS were found to have been leaked into a nearby aquifer. Well, according to the Journal, Cannon Air Force Base has plans to build a more than $16 million water treatment facility at the base's southeastern corner. Construction is slated to begin in March of next year and be operational by April of 2023.